more than that, I know some Jewish argument, some Israel problems are absolutely not interesting to me. And I don't want my artworks to give some shares to the Jewish society because I've been enjoying some food like 15 times on Shabbat in my life like years ago. I don't work for Jews. I don't work for Jewish society. I don't want my work to be working for Jewish society forever. So, playing like this, put your horrible wishes aside. Get down from the trees and accept that I'm not Jewish and I'm not working for Judaism. Not during my lifetime and not thereafter. I'm just not interested. Because the world is a big, big, big one world and there's not such things as the real world. So I'm working just for myself and I'm a world artist and I don't belong to any country. I'm a world artist. I'm a world trader and I'm working for the entire world and for myself and for any particular nation. So I'm a world artist. Yeah, used to.